Well. Elliot, it's great to see you once again after a long, long absence. Now, I just saw this video. You're explaining the different things of what's going on. I give you a big thumbs up for your first blog. And yes, I have followed you since you had Bright Thoughts and now this one. And I stood with you. I stayed with you. Even though you didn't close down this account, I still had you added as a subscriber. Or I should say I have subscribed to your channel when I first made this channel. You were a friend, and I always did like your videos you did post out. They were entertaining. They were fun to watch. Then all of a sudden, you just disappeared. Really no explanation or anything. But that's okay. Because always in my mind, I knew you would be back someday. And as I said, it's great to see you come back. Now, you don't have to make YouTube a desperate thing that, well, I got to post a video. Post whenever you can. Even if it's a 2-minute video saying, I'm still around, I'm still alive, good to see you all. At least you put something out there. But as I said, it doesn't have to be every day. Could be once a week. Could be once a month. Because YouTube is not a job. YouTube is supposed to be for fun and everything else. But no matter what, I still be here with you. I still will be supporting you. And I'm still giving out video responses, as you can see. What more can I say, really? But you take care, and I hope to see you again in our video real soon. Take care, my friend.